Hey folks, this is Shock, and you guys love when we do the Arma 2 videos. Now, what this is more of a military simulator than it is a run and gun shoot 'em up game. Although it is pretty exciting, you will see some running and gunning. We're going to play multiplayer game right now, and basically, you're going to see a huge environment, huge landscape. And this has been called one of the most realistic war game simulators that is out there right now in the world. Now, in the year 2012, towards the end of the year, they're coming out with Arma 3, which will then be the premier realistic game of the world. But for now, I would say Arma 2 is. So let's get in the arena and enjoy the game. All right, so this is a insurgency map. So these maps are usually very fast-paced, and they're house-to-house fighting. So I'm gonna see if I can spawn where this guy's at. But notice it says right on him. It says cannot spawn while enemies near. So I'm gonna see if I can talk to him and see if he can move somewhere where I could spawn on him. Hold on. Let's get on the mic. What's this guy's name? Hey man, is there a way you could go somewhere where I could spawn on you? It's not letting me spawn on you. This is Rich. Hopefully you can hear me. I hear someone running down the road at you, man. I hear footsteps, so I'm trying to tell them. They're moving in on his position. Yeah. Good
I
truck.
joined the Demon One. Join my squad. Find Skittles, and then join that squad right there.
Skittles? All right. I'm spawning back at base. You guys ought to
Yeah.
wait up for me. Hold on. Let me get my weapon. Did I do it right? I'm coming in now.
Roger that.
2 seconds. I'll be there.
Area.
Did I do it? Let me change this stupid
I
rifle.
couldn't tell you, but in your
Where's the weapons, guys? Where do I go to change this weapon?
Next to the
Right here.
UAV, and if you go to the medical tent, go to your scroll wheel and select loadout.
No, Rich, come here. To get your script loadout thing, so come to this barrack tent right here. Alright. Loadout. Shazam. And you can save stuff right there.
Thanks, man.
Okay. You got it? Yeah, no problem.
Hey, Sam,
if you choose to do a backpack, there's an ammo box by that terminal, UAV terminal. And you can load up your backpack with custom gear in your what's it called? Alright.
Alright, so here we go. We're heading into enemy territory. You want me on direct chat or what?
Anything but global there, because like I said, you'll be, if you come up positions and whatnot, you'll give out sensitive data to the op 4 net.
Roger that. I'll stay on direct.
Direct or group or those two are fine.
All right, I'll stay in group.
ahead and start
taking ships of fire. Do you want me to go out and revive him?
We got a grid east of our position that we need to clear.
Okay, so I'm going to drag this guy in. You're really going to make my editing of this video difficult, aren't you?
Damn it. You might as well just...
It'll just be beep and the beep beep and the beep. Hey, am I healing you right now?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're doing a fantastic job. Yeah, I just got robbed in that one.
Yeah.
Oh my God, didn't let me. Yeah, there you go. Watch the ground right there. There you go. You're being a boss, not bad.
Alright, so we revived him.
Enemy man, front 100 meters.
Okay, enemy right in front of our tank, somewhere over there. Yeah, there's an enemy to our, let me see. Yeah, enemy to our south. Guys, I see him. Look where I'm shooting. Is that friendly up there? I'm opening up on him. No, I think it's friendly. Or is it? I can't tell. Let me see. West. West. Up on the hill by the rocks. West. Saw something over there at the west. Those are definitely hostile. I don't like being up there on the gun. I'm like, ...42 more rounds. Being up here on the gun, I'm like an easy target. So. Engaging. One down. Still one alive in there. Reloading on the Humvee. Kind of go slow here. There looks like there's something over here.
Gun.
Still one out there, left of the tank, left of our tank. So we're gonna go on foot now. So.
be advised, we are moving to support you. Roger that. To the right.
Okay, he's gonna revive him
right
there.
To the right of that entry.
Enemy man, 200 meters. Taking fire.
One of our guys just got there here. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna carry him over here.
I'm at grid 0009993. Return to formation.
So basically what I'm doing now is I'm carrying this guy. We're gonna drop him here because it's safer to revive him here. Now we're reviving him. I'm healing an injured. Alright, I'm healing a guy. Okay, so Jansen's all healed.
Don't forget those little intel boxes in your little briefcases. There you go. One's gonna be left side, the Humvee here. Yeah.
Again.
I got one.
Taking fire.
In here, guys, where Rich is at. He's right here by me. I'm injured. He's on his belly.
Medic!
Right here when you turn left, just open fire. I winged him, but I'm down. Right to your left there, man. So basically, he's reviving me here, see? Alright, thanks, man. There's a little sneak that got me. Yeah, thanks,
right
man.
Right there. Our humble school, man.
Alright, I'll follow you guys, thanks. So, Lisa, I'm gonna go on this off-road.
Somebody in the summer, go ahead and hop out and be security for him right there.
Yeah. Yeah, we got... Okay, as long as we stay away from our friendly team, we'll be okay. Hey, I'm gonna get out of the Humvee real quick.
Under fire. Enemy man, 200 meters.
Throw a grenade over there.
100 meters. Enemy fire.
Okay, that's. That was close. See, I wish I had a scope on this rifle.
Friendly. Oh, that was friendly.
I'm gonna rush in right here. Watch, I'm gonna go this way. They're probably gonna think I'm hostile on. Guys, Rich is to your west, so don't shoot.
Target that man.
Let's go this way. What I'm going to see if I can do is go upstairs. One down. There's a guy up here shooting at you guys.
Oh, target that machine gunner. That man.
I'm just keeping his head down so he don't come out and get you guys. Wow, he's right here.
Medic!
Come on. Come to the doorway.
Under fire. 3 is down.
They're really close.
I'm at grade 0, 0, 0, 9, 9, 9. 3, regroup.
I hear him running. They're right where Rich is at on the map. I hear their footsteps.
Scratch one.
Another one down. Got him. Behind you guys, right here where Rich is at. Good job.
Enemy fire!
Rich is down.
9 o'clock, enemy machine gun, 100 meters.
Right behind you
guys.
Medic!
2, target that machine gunner.
Okay, he's right where I'm at right now. He's right by the archway. Good job, guys. That's the guy that got me. I'm right there if you want to heal me. Right next to his body.
Channel.
Great. I hear footsteps. Okay, good. He's friendly.
Two. Target that man.
Hey, guys. We should go upstairs. Someone's coming towards our position. I hear footsteps.
Two. Target that machine gunner.
I'm gonna stay down. Alright guys, so you just saw Arma 2. That's one of the three most realistic games we're reviewing. And now we're going to look at Operation Flashpoint, Red River. Getting my bearings here. Here. See if I can show you the graphics. Notice if he quits moving, I'll give you a close-up of the graphics. Pretty good. Here we go. Check it out. Something right here. Definitely enemy. Alright, I'm gonna move forward and then I'm gonna get down here. There's something over here. Got him, you see that? Well, let me see if I can get you a close-up shot of the graphics. Pretty good graphics. He sees something over there. Right here. I hear our extraction chopper coming here. So this guy right here just sent me a friend invite. So now we're all getting into the chopper. All right, we're all getting a chopper and we're going to the next AO. by. I think that's our friendly vehicles coming through. Thank you. guy there with the anti-tank. A search compound to eliminate. Okay, he's healing me. it healed me. down. Yeah, our teammate died right here.
Is he friendly?
I don't know if that was friendly. Precious ammo. Thank you. got a silencer on this rifle now, so it's a lot better. Shot back here. Let me first make sure it's clear before I... heal him. Shot right here. My team doesn't mistake me as hostile. Thank you. stairs here. Alright guys, so you saw Arma 2 and you saw Operation Flashpoint Red River. Now you're going to see Battlefield 3. Let's go in here. Bad guy right here, look.
saw a guy over here somewhere. Alright, we're gonna get out of this. Wait a minute. I'm throwing a grenade. And maybe we'll stay here. Got him. Well, I nicked him.
Get your ammo, man!
Alright, we're gonna stay here for a while, because it seems like... seems like we got some hostiles running through this area. And this is a good place to be. Some guy knifed me and then my team revived me. I knew if I poked my head out, I'd get hit, but I had to save the flag. They're still at market.
armor spotted. Over.